This is Uli Airport. More than the fall of any of Biafra's main towns, Enugu, Port Harcourt, at the last Oweri, the collapse of Uli meant the end of Biafra. For it was here that almost every night up to 300 tons of food for the starving and arms to sustain secession came into this rebel stronghold.